Hey guys, Brandon here, and I got a new mod. It's the Rise minimap mod, and it's pretty great. You can do a lot of things on it. You can add midpoints, so you can save like a marker or like a place. You just click waypoints, add, and you name the area that you're making. Like this will be like the farm or something like that. You can customize your color just by dragging these around, which is awesome. So you click OK. And you click back, exit menu, and voila, there's a midpoint. As you move farther away, the amount of meters you're away goes up. And it's pretty awesome. There's plenty of customizations for it. You could change surface map options, do that. You could add a grid, hide the snow. It's cool stuff like that. You could, what else can you do? I've been looking at this for a long time. You could change this to show the biome, the caves, like underground, or the surface, which is pretty awesome. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for this mod, you guys. Hope you check this mod out. The download link will be in the description. It's for Minecraft version 1.5.1. Be aware that when the next new Minecraft version comes out, I will be updating the download link in the description. So if you guys have any questions or comments, please comment. And please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you guys very much for watching.